Does Moringa work? I'm gonna guess if you're watching this video that you've probably at least heard of Moringa oleifera, but you're just wondering, is it something that is a good fit for you? Well, this is why I wanna share with you my story. But first of all, let me introduce myself. My name is Rachael Clark, and I help women transform their lives through nutrition and mindset work. So my journey with Moringa oleifera began back in February of 2015, when I was first introduced to Moringa through a chiropractor that I had gotten to know through a networking group that I was involved in. Now, up until that point in my life, I was struggling. I was in my early 40s. I was living off of ibuprofen because I had constant head tension, and multiple times per month, it was so bad that I was in bed for a day or two. I had painful swelling in my feet and ankles. I had absolutely no energy, and I had gained weight due to some anxiety medicine that I had been on. And I had tried so many different things to feel better. Maybe you can relate. I had been to my doctor. I had been prescribed medication. I was trying natural methods. I had tried acupuncture. I was going to a chiropractor. My chiropractor had me on a bunch of different supplements that I was taking 3 times a day. This is the bag that I would carry around with me every single day and take supplements. And I keep that as a reminder as to how far I have come on this journey. So when I was first introduced to Moringa, I was a little bit skeptical because even though I, through the chiropractor, through the supplements, I was noticing some slight changes, it just wasn't what I was hoping for. And I will tell you that I was scared. I was scared because being in my early 40s and I felt that bad, I was afraid of what my future held for me. So I was open to giving the Moringa a try. Although I was skeptical because I had tried so many different things, I committed to 30 days. And I will tell you that in that first 30 days, I noticed that I was taking a little bit less ibuprofen. I had a little bit more energy, and I was like, you know what? There might be something to this. And all I was doing was taking this packet. I was putting it in about 16 ounces of water every single day, and I was drinking it. It was that easy. And what I noticed then as I continued to go on is that my results started getting better. And then a few months into my journey, my husband was noticing the changes in me, and he was like, I want whatever you're taking. So he joined me, and he has been on this journey with me ever since. This has truly changed my life. Now, I know when you are searching Moringa that it can be so overwhelming because there's this product, there's that product. So this is why I want to share with you what I take. The Moringa that I take every single day, it has the leaves, the seeds, and the fruit. The leaves are also shade dried. And let me tell you why that makes a difference, because when they are shade dried, the process does take longer, but it helps the nutrition stay intact. If they are dried through the sun or heat lamps, then it is drawing out that nutrition from the leaves. So like I said, it has the leaves, the seeds, and the fruit. The leaves are shade dried. Some of the benefits of Moringa is that it has 46 antioxidants. It has the omegas 3, 6, and 9. It has 20 amino acids, but I will tell you my favorite benefit of the Moringa that I take is that it has 36 anti-inflammatories. And most of the diseases that we have in our body, I believe it's over 80%, is caused from inflammation. And this is why I believe that I've had so much success on this journey, is because my body was full of inflammation. Now, am I saying that Moringa will cure whatever you have? No, I am not. What happens is that when we give our body the nutrition it needs, then our body actually has the ability to heal itself. Am I telling you that if you take Moringa that you're gonna lose weight? No, I am not. I changed the way I was eating. I started removing toxins from my body. Those things are the reason why I have had the 30-pound weight loss. Now, could you lose a few pounds because you're reducing inflammation in your body? Yes, but I am about living a full, healthy lifestyle, which means changing up the way you're eating. Yes, getting our bodies moving more, and also working on our mindset. You can't just do one. It is a combination. But I will tell you that it is life-changing, and it's changed my life, which is why I am so passionate about helping others. So I will drop a link down below to a private Facebook community that I have where I am helping people with recipes, nutritional information, mindset information, and so much more. And make sure you subscribe to my channel so you don't miss my upcoming videos that are going to be released every single Tuesday. And I'm also going to share some links down below to some other videos where I have talked about Moringa. And I also have one where I interviewed a chiropractor it's her husband that I interview that has helped me on my journey. And he talks about why he started offering this to his patients. It all stemmed from looking for a solution that would help his family. And it's a very powerful story. I'll also have my email down below so you can reach out to me directly. So like I said, I know that this can be very overwhelming. I know there is a lot of information out there, but I will tell you that this journey absolutely changed my life. And I am so thankful that I took that step forward back in 2015 because of the difference that it has made in my life. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video. I hope you found some value in it, and I hope you have a very blessed day.